These are instructions on how to disable the Signature Order field in EchoSign. Step 1. Edit the Signature Order field by navigating to Setup, Create, Objects, and then Agreement. Step 2. Under Custom Fields and Relationships, select Signature Order. Step 3. In the Pick List Values field, select Recipient Signs, then Esign, and click Edit. Step 4. Clear the Make This Value the Default for the Master Pick List checkbox. Step 5. Click Save.